Athenaeum? Did I say that correctly? The Athenaeum. Mm-hmm. No. How do we get across this?
Ah, I need to wake up that rune over there.
Rune? Where?
Revelio.
Oh.
Surprising.
Gods
at the ready. Will begin generating it. Ooh. Thanks. Nothing. Oh. It disappears halfway. No. This must be the way forward, but to where?
But to where?
About me.
Chest. Thanks.
Thanks.
Oh. There's a bunch of them here. Okay. Oh, I have Agio, Livioso, and Incendio. Yeah.
Oh my god. It is a book after all. Oh.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Isidora. Miss Isidora Morganach. Welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor Bacar.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
Rookwood. I am.
I am glad. Especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I've never heard of another like us.
Miss Morgan.
Oh, really?
When we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too. But we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.